Welcome back, everybody, to Subnautica. This is Death Knight. Gonna play some more. By the way, I'm gonna do like the other one. Yeah, we have a little problem. So, anyway. If y'all are just doing well, you know. By the way, I know that all of you aren't watching my gameplays right now, and I do have a I do have some different pages. Plus, I set up a link to the St. Louis Bronies page. Come join if you want. I also have reached 50,000 subscribers. I'm thinking about doing the challenge soon. By the way, is anybody else known that, So anyway, we're gonna continue off of here, from here. Ew.
Urgency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oops. I didn't even lose all my stuff, did I? I swear, next time I gotta think of. Trying to be being careful right now, like I noticed that there are updates. Also, by the way, I'm thinking about finding that lost island. Also, Jacksepticeye, if you're gonna, if anyone gets Jack, someone please tell him about the stuff that I put up. It'd be awesome to at least play with him. Not, like, not what you think of. Also, I do notice that, I probably have to wait in a couple of minutes. Oh, no. Don't let him. If you're wondering why I said that in a kind of like a nervous way, I wonder if we can spawn in. Sea Emperor? Sea Emperor. Ah, here we go. Sorry, I just had to, you know. Nothing happened. So anyway, dang ants. Yeah, we have some little infestation, but we'll try to. I think we could try to think about finding some traps. Anyone else that likes to can help. Yeah, I got some scrap metal just in case if, like, I needed anything else. By the way, I did see some blueprints before. Sorry. Just had a little sneeze. I don't know if it was a little, but... So, yeah, I saw there was something new going on. May have to wait until the explosion happens, but ooh. That's a huge one. Managing my life. I'm having the one thing only. Oh yeah, let's go grab it. I don't mean like... You all know what I mean. I just saw something. So anyway, yeah. Thank you. Since the time I parked it a little too close. Ah, well. I'm on the Cyclops and the Seamoth. Well, I just put the Seamoth in. Sorry about that. So let's just move on ahead. By the way, since I'm on Freedom, it's generator is like up to maximum. But anyway. Ooh, scrap metal. So I see that do you really have to go all the way back just to find the island, the lost island? Like, I noticed this one guy did it before. I want to check it out myself. Let's see. Oh, wow. Spikes. Just great. Okay, spikes. So, I guess I'm hitting the, or finding the right direction. Oh, great. Ah, Jesus, so tired. But we're almost there. Almost far away. So yeah, I'm thinking like if I'm heading this way, I could find it easier or you know. So, hey, Jack, when you're in the game, remember to turn these three on, the ones I typed in. Like, I do notice that, jeez, am I out this far?
Thank you.